Alright, selamu alaikum, merhaba ve hoş geldiniz to this next part of Let's Play Assassin's Creed 2. And we have finally got all 6 seals, even though it was a major pain in the ass to get them. Yeah, we finally got them, so it's time to start unlocking. One. Let's do this ceremonially. And that's the last one, baby! Finally get our hands on that shit.
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift.
Mm-hmm.
Shield me from my enemies.
Shield me indeed! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Check out my armor! Armor that never needs to be repaired. And now without further ado, let us skip ahead to our main mission. But oh yeah. Let's get a good view of that in the sunlight. Yeah, now who's a sexy assassin? I am. Yeah. Anyway, moving on. Alright, and we're back.
Hope you've made your peace with God.
Wham!
Non amo che mi si faccia aspettare.
Merda!
I don't like being. You
won't escape!
Sai, le. Su. Non essere.
They saw. Okay, they saw all that through pure concrete. I mean, what were they doing? Like, all peeking through the window? Whoa. No, strike first, strike last. Bam! Ooh, right in your ribs. Oh, nope, now in your chin. Oh, you too, huh?
Praise be to God, you are here.
Yep, the Lord is your shepherd indeed. He totally enjoys having you as his sheep. Boo! Whap it!
Here you go.
Let's end this quickly.
Stay away from me.
You can't hit me. Intenzione di startere l'impalato?
I will see you suffer for that.
Ooh. Oh.
Fresh coffee?
Ah, yes, much better, friend, you'll see.
Sea medicine, fill that to the max. Man, boys are so expensive.
Come back anytime.
Keep away, filth! Assassino!
Who's this around the corner? Ooh!
Run!
I want no part of this!
I want no part of the demon!
Ooh! What? You don't mess with me and my new armor of Altair. This cape goes so well with the armor. I hate that we have to get rid of this cape as soon as the carnival is over. It's like a fucking bride and groom in terms of weaponry. Hey, we don't need you guys around here. Okay, I can barely see shit.
Get in front of it. Cut him off.
He's broken.
Fight,
fight,
man.
I didn't want to hire them. My God, you gotta really like separate buying from talking. Great. Great. Okay, now I gotta find a way to get rid of these wenches. Hurry up, hurry up. Oh my. I do have deadly grace. Hey, Antonio, check out my ama. Oh my god. Antonio, please, chill it all.
We need to talk.
Ezio!
Oh my god.
Ezio Auditore! Teodoro, meet the most talented man in all of Venice.
Oh god, he's drunk.
Madonna. Ah, Sister Teodora. I never imagined you as a religious type.
It depends how you understand religion, my son. It's not just men's souls that call for soothing.
Come, join us, Ezio. Have a drink. Meet the ladies.
Murderer! Butcher!
Messer Ezio, let's see just how talented you are. After him!
He's done, kill the murderer. Bitch. His body apparently disappeared behind the frickin' maledetta la whatever. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes.
You have our gratitude.
Why is it wherever you go, trouble falls?
Antonio. You know why I'm here.
I imagine to rid Venice of Marco Barbarico. But really, Ezio, we did this once already. And this new Templar Doge is a bigger culo than the last. Never mind that he never leaves the palazzo.
Yes, except for tonight. Marco wouldn't dare miss Carnevale.
How do you know this?
In fact, he's throwing the biggest party of them all. But getting in won't be so simple. You'll need a golden mask for entry. And before you think about forging one, keep in mind, each mask is numbered.
Wow, they actually had numbering 600 years ago?
I have an idea. Let's see if we can't win you a mask.
None the wiser! Love the way that sounds. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. This is Lord Mahmoud Pasha, and I shall see you all for when we get our mask. Ooh yeah!